No. You're not coming first, mate. Got one full unit of artillery, 12 pounders again, 12 pounders. Line infantry, two line infantry, Swiss line infantry, and again, Gattelli's musketeers. Goyle Axar and the Grenadiers. There's got no actual general or anything, so. Am I in friendly territory? No, I'm not, am I? No, of course I'm not. No, you can come towards me. Is he coming back? Is he coming back? No.
For your lives!
Yeah, so his units are in his own territory, so they will actually get replenished. That's the howitzers, barracks and steam powered factory. Let's carry on.
Yes.
Make ready.
Right, so I want to take these four. Of course, these are no good at canister shop. I don't think they are. I can't see any reason why you can't actually use them with canister shot, because I mean you can point them straight down. It's not like the it's not like the mortars or anything. So
make ready.
Just get those in there. Let's get
ready
two.
And waiting for orders.
And they seize to Bretagne. Ah. Well, he still hasn't repaired that. I'm pretty sure it's about, what, it's about 2 years ago nearly, since actually in game time. So, can in Normandy. Ooh, someone who's love repression, isn't he? Repression of 7. So you don't like the type of government they're under. Ridson Rett is only 1. That means that it would only be out, that would be 0. And that would also, oops, 7, that would be 1. Huh. He'd have 1 and 0 as far as public order's concerned if it wasn't for his garrison. Whatever garrison he's got. That's government type, isn't it? Great tax burden is 4. Yeah, 972, and he's paying almost half of that. Yeah. It's a good portion, almost half in tax. I don't like that. Yeah, they don't like paying their tax, do they? Who does? Still not repaired his trading port. Doesn't seem interesting sort of trading as far as through ports are concerned. Alright. Well, makes a difference. I've got to take Bretagne anyway, so. All the troops. General. You should be able to make it. I bet you can't make it. I bet you can't make it.
March!
Come on. That's it. Go on, get your legs in. Definitely won't be able to do anything at all as far as. Right. God, I did it already. Right, there we go. Devil. Oh, there we go. So I'll ignore Can for now.
Understood.
So they should disembark and march up to the town. Well, obviously, if they've got enough turns left.
Awaiting further orders.
No.
Officer, on deck!
I'll have these ships hang around here for now.
Yes, sir. Bombs!
I guess I start to... we've got tax office level 1. And a blank construction site. No roads. Nothing. Nothing at all. Resistance to foreign occupation. What the devil are they talking about? They're not being captured, they're still in French hands. So they've got 12 extra. Is that because I landed troops or something? Right. So that's it for that. So the howitzer. I'm gonna get 4 more foot artillery. Actually, I'm not gonna do it like that. I'm gonna do it like that. Want 4 more foot artillery. Yeah. So that's 4 foot artillery here. Damn it, I can't. I'll have to move him out of the town. Not such a big deal.
Ready and waiting for orders.
So I'll get some more. Foot artillery again. I need foot artillery anyway. Because I don't think I'm going to replenish the artillery down in Gibraltar. I might be wrong. Alright. So I've still got a pretty big contingent of troops down here, which I don't think I really need 10. But you never know. You never know, that's the thing. Right, see if they've got 20, they have 20 cannon. Yeah, they are going up, so they are being replenished. That had 20 cannon. Now it's got 22. It's not fantastically. It's not fast, it's not rapid. But they are actually being replenished. The artillery, so that's good. Didn't I have something come up here? I'm pretty sure I had some enemy units come along here. What did they do? They just sort of withdraw. Weird. Yeah, I cancelled. I was going to add an opportunity to intercept, and I cancelled. Must have gone here. Nope. There's nothing there that I can see. ...120 Lion Cavalry. They're all pretty much down. Yeah, that's gained one. Nope, that was not. What was that? I thought that was at... Cap, another Lion Infantry. They'll definitely sort of replenish. So will the cavalry. And the fusiliers as well. So the Isle of Uxbridge. So, going back at this unit. Why are you looking this way? Looking that way.
Your humble servant.
Heavy cavalry are quite useful, but they're not fantastic for defending a line. What else can I get? Okay, we've got an extra unit of fusiliers. So I've got one here in reserve, I've got the two up here.
Your orders, Your Majesty. Your Majesty.
I think I've got... No, I don't. But I've got the two Royal Marine detachments there. They're going to come at me, but they're going to attack straight on. I'm going to try... Don't the other one, you don't just disappeared off. They can't have got round me. Because they've not reinforced this army here. Which I do need to take out. I need to take Sandy Bear back. So of course I should have about 1/10 out of the full 4 artillery units reinforced again, replenished. I've only got light cavalry. I've got no independent heavy cavalry except the general's cavalry itself. The fusiliers just there. Oh, so there's the other two fusiliers. I'll wait for two turns. Oh dear. Take more than two turns, won't it? Oh, whatever. To work out something. The infantry's going up quite up, so a few turns. It'll be. I'm going to say about four, maybe five turns before these are fully replenished. Then I can. Assault Barcelona and try and take that. I think we're pretty. Because got Corsica. Ship should be finished now. where do I put it? There's nothing there. There's no building. So I want to position the ship here. Just keep in mind what's happening in Marseille. So I know what's happening in there because I've got a rake in there. But I've only got one.
I've only
got access to one rake. That's the thing, I've only ever had one rake at a time. Not because I'm not prepared to waste my only intellectual building position, if that's what you can call it. I'm not prepared to use it to waste it to build a secret society. So what have we got? Absolutely nothing. Where on earth is where is France spending its money? Where's Napoleon spending its money? What's that? We can take this as well. But I don't want to go sort of overstretching myself. Commercial centre. So what's he actually got? He's got tax office and it blank. He's got all that. It's the size of the town. And he's not done anything with it. He could build that to, could build up to almost the same level as a capital. As in a nation's national capital. God grief, man, what are you doing? It's just basically just bear up while I keep saying it. He's definitely spending money on troops. Rather than actually investing and getting some money in. What's this? Commercial centres, that will be part of this if I capture this area. Can't see where it ends though. Where is it? Come there. So I'm gonna. So I've got vineyards. Plus one happiness, and plus 4 per turn to town wealth in the region. Doesn't do anything else, but obviously that's only the first level. And we've got market. Fitted to region wealth, plus 6 per turn to town wealth in the region. And he's not even done anything with the docks. He's got a site for building docks, and there's absolutely nothing with him. Where are you spending your money? I bet it's got about 30 stacks of bloody army or something. So okay, so I've got drill skill. Might as well. Fusely is there. 9 infantry. Don't really need it. All pretty happy. Oh, we only have one bullet for the repression now. Increasing 33 per turn. So in 5 months, 10 turns, it'd be 330 go up by. Not bad. And population 0.25. 158,000. Not bad at all. Another 2 months, 4 turns. Nice. So yeah, a few more turns. Let this replenish rates up, then attack Barcelona, leaving a militia here, a militia unit there. Any militia units? No, that's fine. They were 20 and 24. So they actually like being occupied by my troops. Ah, another dot. 20. So that'll be, it'd be nil. And that's 20, that'd be 4. So the upper ruling class would be at 4. The lower class will be at nil. Even with exemption to tax. But we've got 5. So what right now we've got 6. So that's, yes, it'll be about 6, wouldn't it? 6 or 7 here. It'd be top 10 something here. Something like that, maybe. Alright. Alright, so I'm expecting him to come at these troops again. He always thinks I'm sort of depleted. That's being built up, second level musket. I don't bother with things like that, to be honest. I'd rather have the money. He's in. Yeah, of course he is. He's building that up to level, full level. Might be an idea to try and get to this rake into Madrid. If I take the capital, what can they do? Of course they can counter attack, but surely that's the end of it, isn't it? When the capital falls. Maybe not. It's got 1, 2, 3, 4 militia now. See, Spain seems to be, I've seen this before, Spain seems to be investing. But France doesn't seem to be bothering. 42%. No, I think we'll...
Shadowing the target.
Okay, successfully completed mission to mislead the force of the enemy. It will be ready for new orders in the next turn. I don't know if he gains any sort of traits doing that at some point. Another region capital. So if I take another region capital in Spain, if I can extend out and take Seville. But the problem is, yeah, I can't. That's not region capital either. So this is basically Madrid's area. So if I capture anything here, I'm gonna have to take Madrid out. Okay, nothing else to do. Not really, there isn't absolutely anything to do, is there? We'll get those 8 extra artillery units. We'll get 4 of them down to Gibraltar, just in case. So I need to build up a reserve, so I can then push forward. Don't worry about stopping to replenish forces that are being depleted. Right, that's the end of, I believe. That's the end of early February 1800. We've got 114,092 in funds. Just take a look at trade. That's quite a point. Ivory staying stationary at 42, so that's stable. It looks like spices are coming back up again. Maybe it's just because if you grab a load first of all, which I did. I built a lot of Indiamen and just put them straight into the spice node at Valletta. And trade post. Maybe it's because you put a lot of, you drop a lot of stuff on a commodity of anything, any description of commodity, you drop it on. Onto the market. It'll slump for a while, but it'll slowly come back up. At least I hope it does. Okay, we'll see. That's the end of early February 1800. A fresh full stack. No, I'm not intercepting. So we've got 4,308 in the first and 1,080 in the reinforcing army. Saragossa Legion. And we've got 12 pounders. Yep, no. 4 12-pounders and 1 9-pounder. And again, he's got plenty of heavy cavalry. He's got Olivenze Chasseur. Oh, light cavalry. So that's heavy cavalry. Heavy cavalry. I'll call that line. I'll call it medium cavalry. So he's got his, the general. We've got 2 of the heavy cavalry and 2 light cavalry. Got plenty of cavalry. Yep, we're still in a full unit. He's got provincial militia though, bolstering his foot. He's. Yeah, so. Got militia there. And looks like fresh line infantry mixed in with some. With a bit of experience. I'm not intercepting though. So he's occupied that point just there. Is that all he's going to do? Didn't I just... What the devil's going on? Oh, that seemed to... No, never mind. What the... I don't want them coming from here, do I? Oh, well, never mind. It's all one turn anyway. I didn't know on earth that was great. I'm going to...
Ready and awaiting orders. Battalions ready. They are trapped.
So we have French garrison. Line infantry. Got 3 line infantry. 2 armed citizenry mobs, a militia. Is that it? All he got? They're not willing to surrender. Oh, they are willing to surrender. There's no defences. So it's Rene. Right, what do I do? Well, I don't want to test these howitzers, to be honest, but that's not very fair, is it? I'd rather not need to. I'll keep him deceived. I'll keep him under siege.
Target under siege, sir!
Just for now. I'll just figure out what I'm doing down here. Right, so they should be up to full strength. The artillery. Yeah, so we've got one more man, so we are replacing artillerymen as well. So that's fine. They should be fully, yeah. So they're fully replenished now with artillery. I'm just waiting for the line infantry because there's that many of them. But yeah. Right. So I can start building up an army here as well. So militia. Now he's got 5 militia. So he's adding a militia each turn by looking at it. Can you do anything? 42. Try it. I'm gonna get killed.
Looking and listening.
That was close. I thought I lost him then. So he's about 22 per turn, but his population's going down, so that doesn't really help him much. What's happening mass here? Absolutely bugger all. What a waste! He's got docks there, he's got there, and for all I know, he could have something further over here as well. It's a big town. It's a huge town. Imagine 45, nearly a million people in million population. He's doing bugger all with it. Be doing something with his money somewhere. So if they disappeared off, right, so he's. So that leading column of infantry and troops and artillery have occupied Sevilla. So he's occupied Seville and he's dug in here. Not really going to help you much, mate. I've got one unit there holding that bridge. And all the time it's there, it's only going to protect 2 points of passage crossing. I think the only way you can get across is 2 points. I've yet to see what this is. And I've yet to figure out where those other troops went. I think that's them. I think that's probably them. Once I tried it on here and withdrew. Let's check everything else. That seems to be fine. I'm making out there now. That's gone up slightly. About 400. Since I last checked. Check train. Yeah, so Spices Station stabilised about 27. Train's gone up just over 1,000. It's going to be quite a while before I can get across with these troops, though. That's down halfway. Damn it. Might as well take Britannia then. Nothing else really down. I'm not off in these socks. Sat there doing nothing when they could be in the town rebuilding and replenishing. I'm not gonna let them surrender though.
Settlement besieged.
Look at that.
Prepare the troops for battle.
All right, so what we got? 3 line infantry, garrison line infantry, a militia, and 2 mobs of citizens. Which make up 1,000. So the militia and the mob make up 1,500. You're not surrendering, I'm not letting you surrender. I want to test these howitzers out. Quite interesting to see what it's like to use these. I've got a fantastic amount of range, though, only 500. But they'll be ideal for defending the fort, because you can fire over your own walls. Alright. Let's get going.